never wanted any of this. I never wanted to be in the games. I just wanted to save my sister and keep Peeta alive.
Miss Everdeen, it's the things we love most that destroy us.
Everyone who's watching to lay down their weapons now.
You're alive.
Peeta is the Capitol's weapon, the same way you're ours.
You will rescue Peeta at the earliest opportunity, or you will find another Mockingjay.
Hey, what's happening, movie fans? I've got an interesting movie fact for all you Fast and Furious fans out there. Even if you're not, you can still stay tuned. Now, did you know that Michelle Rodriguez, who plays Letty, did not have a driver's license before she began filming for the first movie of the series? Interesting. So I wonder which one of the team taught her to drive. Who would be your choice of driving instructor? Let us know in the comments below. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and remember, don't bark if you can't bite. See ya!